team, but I enjoy the Can-Am Midgets. My first time to see them in person as well.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I got to see you here live. Our road race class has played for many, many years here in Ontario. Daniel Hawn, the road race editor, he's looking for the checkered flag. And I'll make sure he gets it. It's been 2 weeks in a row now for Daniel Hawn. Got his first feature win last week and picked it up here again today. So we'll get Daniel Hawn down here and we'll talk to him in just a moment. Great run for the Hawn crew as they get it done in back-to-back beats. Daniel, we'll talk about your run here. It's always great when you can grab a win, but when you can kick off your season with a handful, that's a pretty good start to it. You got me feeling really good about how the team's running for you right now.
Yeah, we're working on about training issues, intermediate speed breaks, but that's not a big deal. But yeah, we've worked on this car hard in our program, and that car is part of our program too. You see what the NFCW stickers on all these cars, so we're making a lot of headway, and I couldn't be happier of getting there. We didn't even have time to fix it.